Potash is an essential crop nutrient, one that contributes to improved crop yields all over the world. Farmers in every major growing region know that applying potash is a necessary part of protecting and restoring the fertility of their soils. Potash is the common name for natural salts that contain potassium, and is mined from underground deposits left behind by seabeds that evaporated millions of years ago. The raw ore is usually pink or red, a color that comes from an iron-like mineral called hematite. We convert the raw ore to a form that can be absorbed by plants, most commonly as potassium chloride, or KCl. Saskatchewan, in the heart of the Canadian prairies, is home to a significant portion of the world's potash deposits, with large horizontal ore beds 1,000 to 3,000 meters below ground. Nutrien operates a number of large-scale facilities that access these ore beds, making us the world's largest potash producer. Saskatchewan's potash deposits are among the highest quality on the planet and typically contain about 40% potash, 5% clay, and 55% sodium chloride. You call that table salt. We extract the potassium and prepare it for use on crops grown all over the world. It's what plants need, it's what farmers need, and it's an important part of how Nutrien is able to grow our world from the ground up.